Good morning. This is Mrs. Dicrisi. I'm here about 7:30 a.m. It's kind of a cloudy, cold day, but ready to start our day. Carpooled this morning. And, oh yeah, let's say hi to these guys. Say hi.
Hey.
Hi, welcome to lunch, Mrs. Dicrisi. So this is our lunch period. There's a bunch of guys in here. We are tutoring. We're also just eating lunch and enjoying. Hi. Come on in. So chemistry has a test tomorrow, so a lot of guys are coming in for tutoring. Hello. All right, welcome. This is period six physical science. Say hi right here.
Hi.
We have been building water bottle rockets for about a week. We are learning about inertia and Newton's laws and how they kind of come together into shooting a water bottle rocket. So their goal was to keep it in the air as long as possible. So today we are testing. So we're gonna let you watch the first launch here, the inaugural launch. And whenever Brandon's ready, you can go ahead. Thank you. This is period two. This is CP chemistry. I'm Mrs. Dicrisi. They are learning rate laws and kinetics, orders of reaction. So right now they're doing some practice problems. We just did some together. And they're doing a little bit of work because they have a test on Thursday, right?
Yeah.
And they all love chemistry, right? Yes, of course. Hi, everybody. It's after seventh period. It's almost 3:30, and we're here in class. We're tutoring, so you guys can say hi. Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
So I just wanted to thank you for sharing the day with us. Yeah, to have more days like this, we need your support. Please go to servitehs.org. Tuition runs out, or you can click below to make a donation. Thanks so much. Bye.